So this is Rascal. He's from Full Moon Farm in Finksburg, Maryland. My name's Steve Fulton, and we are here to help promote Decanter, which is at the track this weekend, Saturday from 11 to 6. It's a fun day of racing, horses, and fine Maryland wines. It's going to be a beautiful
day. Rascal is a good-looking horse for being 20.
Let me ask either one of you wine ladies a question. Why do one of you find me attractive? All this horse talking.
Well, let's open up a bottle of wine.
If he had a miniature horse, you'd think he was attractive, wouldn't you? Uh-huh.
All right, so the Maryland Wineries Association, once again, Saturday, April 16th, 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. That's this Saturday, Pimlico Racehorse. And please tell me the minis are going to be racing.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh,
that's going to be awesome. Yeah.
Thanks, you guys.
Thanks,
you
guys.
Love the show.
Thank you, guys.
Seriously, no.
Can I get a picture?
No, I will. Yeah.
That's awesome. Oh, I know right where it is, the area. Thank you,
tell us all about Rascal. How big is he? How old?
Rascal's about 8 hands tall. He's 20 years old. He's a mature gentleman. He's not going to get any bigger. He is not a baby. He does not like to be called Little Rascal. His name is Rascal. You can call him Mr. Rascal if you'd like. Rascal has security in the background here as well as his posse. Rascal.
Tell me about the crew here.
This is just in case. Officially, I'm security, but this is just in case.
And how about the posse?
We're with the Maryland Wineries Association, so excited for Saturday's events.
I'm with Rascal.
MWA.
And you can see Rascal attracts attractive women wherever he goes.
Right.
And really and truly, that's what he does best.